And due to the severe weather that's forecasted, several closures are in place tomorrow. Carlton County School District will have an e-learning day. Normal operation hours will resume Tuesday. And the Charleston County Public Libraries will close early tomorrow at 4 o'clock. They will reopen and operate on their regular schedule Saturday.